My Lord Mayor, ladies and gentlemen, this is a Mansion House speech of firsts and lasts. We had the first video, first iPad, first protest, at least to my knowledge. As is tradition, it's the first and last speech of the Lord Mayor to the bankers and merchants. And I have to say, based on that delivery, Chancellor, I think it might have been your last speech at Mansion House as well. But may I say this? I have served as a central banker alongside six finance ministers and chancellors through the most difficult period of financial crisis and political upheaval. And I have not seen one. With the grace under pressure and the resolute respect for principles as the Chancellor of the Exchequer. This year, to my delight and to the horror of some, I passed my citizenship test.